your near and dear ones, maybe your siblings, your father, your grandparents, they want all of you should be in good state of health. You should not fall sick. You should not be having stomach ache all the time. Your height should be as per the growth chart. Your parents, when they are seeing the pediatrician, they want your weight should be as per the ideal chart. We need food to grow. Very good. How to grow? Only physically? Mentally also. So food is required for our physical growth as well as mental growth, for our the growth of our brain, functioning of our brain, because of which we can think, we can blink, we can do each and every normal. The second point.
Our brain needs nutrients to work, and our body also needs many nutrients to work.
Very nice. Very nice. Excretory system. Stool should be passed properly. Urine should be proper so that all the toxins should be removed from the body. So your body shield is healthy diet, which protects you from all the microbes.
Our body is a group of organs that need the nutrition for working properly, so that
yes, we have covered, but it is again a reinforcing. Kaisa fuel lete hain? Best quality, turbo. Car achhe se chale, engine achhe se chale. So our engine bhi achhe se tab chalega if we are. If you get tired very fast, your brain get tired very fast. When you start playing and you get tired very fast, then what happens? It means you are not eating enough proper. First, for all the school going children, milk products are very important. All of you need 2 glasses of milk every day. Do you know milk has the natural sugar? Very nice. We should not take so much sugar in milk or curd. Always take this message for your parents. Ghar mein mummy papa ko bhi batana hai. Sometimes your headache is not related to you are tired. It is related to not your homework. It is related because we are not taking water properly. And if we are taking junk food every day, what we will get? Unhealthy grain, more of unhealthy fat. Is it clear to all of you? Less of vegetables, less of fruits and chocolate. It has more calories, more fat than other nutrients. Cold drink, what are you getting from cold drink? Carbon dioxide. And you need oxygen for your breathing, for your heart, if you take carbon dioxide. And cold drinks have phosphoric acid and it removes the calcium of your bones. Do you want your bones should be weak?
No.
So stop drinking.
The milk, is that right, ma'am? Alright.
Very nice.
Very good. Milk is better without sugar?
Because it has natural sugar, ma'am.
Exactly.
And that will make your taste buds for always having more of ice cream, more of pudding all the time.
Very nice. Good. Give her a clap too. Very smart. I like you. Yes, son. Good. Sit down, chat. Lovely, son.
Don't give biscuits and
pakoras
with
milk. Is that right, ma'am? You don't
eat. You should not eat pakoras.